two.
Well, good morning. I'm Keith Combs. It's the third day of the TTBC here on Lake Conroe. We got a little front coming this morning. We have a little bit of wind, which kind of gets me excited. Yesterday was a slow afternoon for me, but I think maybe with this wind today, it might help my body. It's a crankbait deal that I'm doing, so pretty excited about that. Just excited to be here, and I got a good show. A lot of people came out to watch it, so it's going to be an exciting day.